This is lot number 61, a top of the line A.O. Smith signature 500 water heater. It's got a digital control in the front. It's got a leak shield detector right there. Don't know how old it is, but it looks super fairly new. Super fairly new, how about that word, huh? It's got a booster pump that's gonna go with it. That's like $500-$600 by itself. My guess, this water heater is probably a couple thousand dollars. There you go, guys.